Hi, my name is John Gennaro. I'd like to introduce you to my associate, Mr. Vinny Pastor, celebrity star of HBO series Sopranos.
Johnny, let me just start by saying, if he's packing heat, I don't care how much money's involved, I'm in.
Now, most guys carry their money in a wallet, but wise guys carry their money in a wad like this. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the broccoli wad.
Wise guys never carry wallets. They carry their cash in broccoli bands, not even rubber bands.
Where do wise guys keep their credit cards?
Wise guys don't carry credit cards.
Just cash.
Yeah. But what I was impressed about with this broccoli wad was, I mean, look how cute it is.
You know, I think you're both totally nuts. I don't get it.
Barbara, I wouldn't talk to him like that.
It's all right. That's all right. She's a sweetheart.
How much do you have invested in this company?
I already have about $200,000 into it.
How's that possible?
Wow.
Because he paid me $190.
Why don't I see Vinny's picture anywhere? Your greatest asset is standing next to you.
Why isn't, like, it why called isn't the Vinny Wad? I'm back in for the Vinny Wad. I'm going to make a deal for you, Vinny. Listen to this. We're going to make an offer, Vinny and I.
Vinny's not a shark.
Wait, well...
Are you guys dating now? What's going on?
This is what I'm going to say. 40% for the $50,000. You put up the face and the Vinny Watt name. And Vinny gets half of my 40%.
That's a deal, Barbara. Thank you.
Baby, honey.
I love you.
I love you. Give me a squeeze.
Oh, come on.
What just happened there?
What just happened?
Where did I go?
Barbara bought me out. What are you talking about? I don't need Johnny Wad.
John, you just got whacked. Basically, she funded getting him into the deal with his face, and he agreed. He now has 20% of the company. She has 20% of the company. You got $50,000.
And you still run the business.
I like her. Barbara's my style.
And you know what? You're my style, too.
Barbara, whatever you want to do, we're going to roll.
You guys
we're going
to
make
take.
Money.
Go
no, we're going to make you. Money. Stop, Johnny. Relax.
Do you accept the deal?
I'll accept it.
All right.
All right. This is history in the making.
Two men for the price of one.
Thank you. And I want to hug my partner. Thanks, guys. You made a great deal.
The ice shaker? It's a double wall vacuum insulated shaker bottle that will hold ice for over 30 hours in a 75 degree room. The insulated bottle does not sweat. And here's my favorite part. The ice shaker is a kitchen grade stainless steel, so it doesn't absorb odor. So here today with me to help demonstrate the product are some people you might recognize. Bros! Woo! Come on down! Let's go! Meet my brothers, Gordy, Dan, Rob, and Glenn Gronkowski.
Wow.
Together,
oh
we are the Gronks!
Wow.
Sharks, after a good, hard pump session, we'd like to get hydrated, and we'd like to drink protein shakes. And the Gronk way of getting this done is with a game of Flip Cup. We're playing 5-on-5.
Oh, no.
Versus Sharks.
Scary.
What up, big dog?
Hey, Mark, what's up, buddy?
How you doing?
How you doing, man?
That's me.
Congrats, champ. Good to see you, man.
Hello.
Good to see you,
Rob.
How you doing?
Right. Ready? Okay,
one.
Here we go.
Cheers.
Go.
Go.
Chug it out.
Chug.
Go.
Chug.
Chug. Chug.
Let's go, bro.
Go. All right.
Boy, so, before we get too far ahead, guys, for all those people watching who don't know the Gronkowski family, Super Bowl champs, right? How many rings do you guys have?
Well, I got two Super Bowl championships with the New England Patriots. My brother Glenn was with us this year too, and Gordon has a couple rings playing baseball.
Unbelievable. Your parents must be bursting with pride.
Have you started to sell them?
Yes. In the first 6 months, we sold about $80,000 worth.
That's not bad.
And out of the $80,000, $35,000 has been so far this month and last month.
Why is your name not on it?
I wanted to build a product that people wanted. I didn't want it to be, every time Rob posted, it sold, and that was it. I wanted to make sure it was something out there.
But couldn't you call it, like, the Gronk Shaker?
Right. Whatever edge you can get, you got to take.
It already sounds right, doesn't it? The Gronk Shaker?
All right, look, if you can bring the Gronk into it, I'll do the deal for 20%. I'll give you $100K for 20%.
I'm interested, Mark. If you're interested, I think we can bring a lot to this business.
Oh, no question. What makes sense, Alex, make it $150K for 20%.
You're raising the dollars by $50,000.
The amount gives us both a reason to get excited and help. You can go to the Yankees. You can go to your fitness clubs. We can put it in the Mavs locker room. So $150K.
So your offer.
$150K. For 20%, but we don't like to wait around.
Frankly, guys, I would give you $1 million for 10%.
Wow.
Just to hang out with you guys. I don't care what the deal is. Okay? On a more serious note, definitely take Lori's great idea and change the name immediately. I think it should be in big capital bold raised letter that just says Gronk. Here's my offer. $100,000 for 10% of the business.
I'm going to go $100,000 for 15%.
I've taken multiple companies to multi-billion dollar valuations.
My offer is this.
How many have you done, Lori?
Whoa. Okay, now. We have four offers, an extraordinary outcome in Shark Tank, very rare. What are you going to do?
I'm pretty firm with the valuation. Would you guys do the $150,000 for 15%?
Yeah, we'll do it.
We got it. We have all three sports now. Football, basketball, and baseball. Baby. How you doing?
1, 2, 3.
Hello, folks. My name is Bruce Gaither. This is Biscuit, and my company is No Fly Cone. Now, you've all heard the saying, build a better mousetrap and the world will beat a path to your door. Well, I built a better fly trap. No Fly Cone is a non-toxic, cone-shaped fly trap that catches them on the inside so you don't have to see them. The cone is placed over a natural attractant provided by Biscuit. Nothing works better.
Does this attract other things besides flies?
People catch mosquitoes with it, people catch gnats with it. There's a lot of different uses for the trap, a lot of different applications.
Seth MacFarlane, baby.
Hey. You guys doing a TV show?
No way.
How are you?
Oh. Bruce, who is this guy?
This is my buddy, Seth MacFarlane.
Welcome, Seth.
How's it going?
Creator of Family Guy over here.
You know, I put a lot of money into that Landmark theater business. Didn't do so well.
Oh, Stewie, come on, man. Oh, Stewie. You know?
Love that show.
Thank you very much.
Seth, you look like you're 18 years old, for God's sake.
You are so, oh, God, now I love it here.
Seth, you weren't just walking by, so what brings you?
Bruce showed me how this thing works, and, you know, it's not just flies, it's small children. bad feelings, it attracts them all. It's great, yeah.
Seth saw me develop the trap.
What are your sales for the last year?
Only 3,000 traps.
What I'm not relating to is that I have to have dog excrement to make it work.
This is a QVC product. I could see you on air with a little dog poop selling this.
You sold worse crap than this.
Oh, poop.
I just have no interest in it. I'm out.
Thank you, Kevin.
You're not a very nice man. They tell me you are not a nice man.
Bruce, I don't have any connections in this side of the world. So I don't think I'm the guy to help you, so I'm out. And it's because he picked on Landmark. I would never support.
Oh, wow. Thank you, Mark.
See, you're regretting this already.
So, Bruce, two sharks are out. Was it a good idea to bring Seth or not?
Well, I'll tell you, it's a lot more fun than being out here by myself.
Hey, you know, I'll tell you, the only reason I'm not out yet is because you brought Seth.
This is such a warm, inviting place.
Yeah.
What love is in this room?
Bruce, I'm sorry, I'm gonna be out.
Thank you, Robert.
I blame myself.
No,
I blame
you probably myself. Should.
This was my fault.
Seth, we're all blaming you. Seth.
This was my fault. This was a terrible idea. What a disaster.
No, it was wonderful. Thanks for really? Coming out. Thank you, folks. Thank you
very much. Thanks, guys. Hi, Seth.
Pleasure, guys.
Thanks for trying, buddy. I really appreciate it.
I was no help to you.
Hey, you. Are you subscribed to make sure that you see all these videos with free advice, chats, and business experts, and content that will motivate and inspire you? If not, come on, hit the subscribe button and commit. Below is your chance to level up and learn every single week. I'll see you in there.